kind of late period CCR tune. All right, it starts with that little thing. So on the intro lick, you're playing the B and E string for this part. So it's 12 at high E, 12, 9, 7, both of those. The second one is B at 5 to 2, then 0. Sort of off it, so you get an open B and E. The last part after that second. That is D at, what's that, 5/6, G at 4, and you hit all of those. Not the A and the E, of course, but... So let's take that. Move the whole thing down to... So now G is at 2nd, D is at 4. The third one is like an E chord, except you're only doing the D and G, B and E part of it. So down, back up. The only thing that changes on the Gonna Get Religion is B. F sharp. The other thing is. That's on the B string at 9, 10. Then do 5, 10, 9, 10, 9, 5. The second part is G. 4, 2, 1, and then D at the second fret. Open E and the B too, and you can tap the G string at the same time. That's really the whole thing. Good luck.